Well, thank you very much, and good evening and welcome. Wonderful to be back here in Washington, D.C. Well, once again, we've got lots and lots of Pink Floyd music to play for you this evening. And of course, this is a very special anniversary year of the Dark Side of the Moon album. Playing plenty of tracks from that album during the course of the evening. But in the meantime, we're going to continue now with something from the Momentary Lapse of Reason album. And this is a song called Yet Another Movie.
Thank you. through the clouds. Memories come rushing up to me now, but in the space between the heavens and the corner of some foreign field, I had a dream. Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Mom. After the service, when you're walking slowly to the car, and the silver in her hair shines in the cold November air, you hear the tolling bell that touches the silk in your lapel. As the teardrops rise to meet the comfort of the band, you take her friend hand and holler.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Well, thank you very much. Well, we're going to take a short break now for about 20 minutes, and then we'll be right back to play lots more Pink Floyd. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah! Really drunk at the time.
Well, thank you very much. It looks to me like you've all enjoyed the show this evening. You said you had a wonderful time playing here tonight. Don't worry, the night's not quite over yet. We have a few more songs to play before we go. But before we do that, I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce all of the band to you. So I'll start here on bass guitar, stick bass and vocals, Ian Cattell. And on guitars and vocals, Edo Scordo. And behind the drum kit, Aaron Armin. And on keyboards and vocals, Matt Riddle. And playing saxophones, percussion, guitars and keyboards, Ryan Saranich. Of course, we have our ladies on backing vocals, Chess Scalia. Genevieve Little. And Eva Avila.
And on guitars, vocals, and lap steel, our musical director, Damian Darlington.
Yeah. Thank you.